from the fact that she's been fluctuated to her feet for the last 5 years. And she's going to affect her tomorrow.
Not just capable of winning by submission, but he can also knock out one of the best strikers to ever compete.
Any interim belt game, I didn't care if the game turned out or the real belt. Just as long as when I come back on my return, I get to fight again for that belt. Going into this fight, you know, I don't feel like I need to make a statement, you know? I know what to do out there. I have to go out there and do it. I think my side of it is better than his. So if he's going to ground, I can expose my offense to him and, you know, kind of do what I want once I'm off,
though.
Pelear aquí, ladies and gentlemen, champion, Bruce Lee.
So yes, it's kind of turned around. And it's just that when you see like the Texas and Mexico's doing the last
best. But only one can be the fattest man on the planet.
There's nobody better than me. I'm gonna go in and just take what's mine.
Yes, as I was saying, tomorrow, just after countdown, breakdown, you see 188. Last class, we're doing his predictions and on the fights.